When you're snorkeling in a river, you don't expect fish to come out of nowhere. And so seeing a big trout like this, it kind of freaks you out a little bit, but cool also.